This next video is brought to you by the little destroyer. Bang bang. Alright, this one here is the factory via manual computer, which looks very similar to the VN computer. Here we have an 808 auto computer, which came out of my VN wagon. As you can tell, they both look pretty similar. Ignition on. I've also tried this before and the light didn't come on. Are a little higher than what the manual computer does, but everything seems to work normal. Still idles alright. Let's see if I can turn it off and start it straight away. Almost starts better than the old original computer. The only difference is there's a slight knock when I go to take off in first.